There are a few different types of user accounts in Ivanti Neurons for MDM. An admin account is an account for someone to log into the Ivanti Neurons console and manage devices and configurations. It should always be a real person and a real email address. A default account or device user account. This is an account that is tracked and associated with a device, but the user cannot log into the Ivanti Neurons console or manage other devices, apps, or configurations. This is generally the type of account you want to use for enrolling devices. This does not need to be a monitored or real email address. And also, there's an API user account. This allows another program to access the information in Ivanti Neurons for MDM using APIs. You should not associate devices with an API user account. When you add devices to Ivanti Neurons for MDM, each device is associated with a user account. Depending on how you want to perform device targeting, you can choose to have all the devices associated with just one account, or you can have different groups of devices, each associated with their own account. We'll talk about it more when we get to device targeting. For now, let's go through how to create an account manually. In the Ivanti Neurons for MDM console, navigate to Users, Users, and click Add Single User. Provide the email address and username for the account. The email addresses do not need to be associated with a real monitored account if you're just going to use them for device targeting. Those are the only required fields, but you can provide additional information if the account is for a real person or if you want to go ahead and add the user to a user group now. In addition to creating an account manually, you can also import user records from an LDAP server or a CSV file. See the Ivanti Neurons for MDM help for additional information.